So hey guys, and welcome to another episode of MGC. Today, I'm here with my Land Cruiser Cygnus, and I wanted to tell you why you should buy a used Land Cruiser in 2020. Enjoy, guys. Start things off, let's just quickly brief you on this vehicle right here in case some of you have missed the other episodes. This is my Land Cruiser Cygnus. Now, what is a Cygnus? Why the Cygnus badging? Well, from 1999 all the way up to 2007, we had the 100 series generation of the Cruiser. Now, in the US market, if you wanted a luxury Land Cruiser, they would just sell you the Lexus LX470. But in the Japanese markets and some of the other markets as well, they would sell you the Land Cruiser, but they would add all the luxury that the Lexus brought, and then they decided to call it the Land Cruiser Cygnus. So it's basically an LX470, but it was sold as a Land Cruiser Cygnus. And I mean, it's got all the heritage and all the off-road capability of a Land Cruiser. So it's basically a luxury Land Cruiser, and it's fantastic in what it offers. So why should you buy a Land Cruiser in 2020? Well, first of all, this is a large vehicle. It fits up to 8 people, so you can take your whole family with you wherever you go. All right, that's advantage number one. Advantage number two is the fact that this thing is built on a solid frame. It's not like the crossover SUVs you see in today's age and some of the other Land Rover products that are all unibody aluminium constructions, even the Mercedes SUVs. You know, only the G-Wagon is still solid axles. Now granted, with the Land Cruiser 80 series, you had solid axles in the front and the rear. Since then, the 100 series introduced the independent front suspension, and in the back you do have a solid axle. Now, some people say two live axles is better for off-roading, but the independent front suspension doesn't really give you any disadvantages, and it gives you many advantages in terms of ride quality and how smooth the ride feels. All right, so just got a little annoying bird here, but we're gonna bear with that. So we talk about off-road capability. We talk about the fact that you can go anywhere in this vehicle without having any issues. And that is in one to do with the solid axles, and then to do with legendary Toyota reliability, which we all know about. So you can buy a vehicle like this, even used, and it can even have 100,000 or 200,000 miles on it, and it'll drive like new, and it'll serve you for years and years. And when you come to sell it, you'll probably be able to sell it for the same price you bought it at, or you might even sell it for a profit. I've seen this with my Land Cruiser Prado, my 120 series. You know, I bought it at a certain price, sold it 1 year later at a profit of like $2,000-$3,000. So such is the benefit of a cruiser, and you're not going to get that with any other vehicle. So why buy a Land Cruiser? The size, the comfort, the luxury, the off-road capability. You know, the fact that you can go anywhere and just know that you're going to be absolutely fine. You can go on safari and you can just have a good time without too much worry. You can fit 8 people, you can fit a whole family. Everyone is going to be very comfortable. Now, when we come to comfort, we talk about the AHC system that these vehicles have. Now, the Land Cruiser 80 series didn't have AHC. AHC was introduced in 1999. In the LX470, but in the Land Cruiser it came a lot later. But this is a 2007 example, so we have AHC here, and basically AHC is automatic height control. It's a hydraulic system from Toyota. In the 200 series you also get a hydraulic system, but that's called kinetic dynamic suspension. So that is another hydraulic system that disconnects the rear sway bars, so you can have a bit more comfort when you're going off-roading. This AHC system is also a hydraulic system. You've got globes, 4 globes, just underneath each tire. And you've got hydraulic shocks, of course, and you've got a hydraulic reservoir just under here. And you've got a hydraulic pump. Now, it's not a system you're supposed to do any maintenance on, really. It's a reliable system, it's hydraulic. You can flush the fluid if you want. I haven't flushed the fluid because I think the factory fluid is just fine. Doesn't look dirty, looks pretty clean. But what the system does, it allows you to raise and lower the car. Now, a lot of people think this is like a Land Rover air suspension. I assure you, it's nothing like that. This is a reliable oil-based system. It takes a bit long to go up and down, but it's hydraulic and it gives you that reliability. It has to, it's a Land Cruiser. So I've used it several times when you come over terrain where you need a couple of inches more. I just raised the ride height, and you'll see from these videos, I went off-roading, and as you can see, the car was raised, that's why it looks higher. Now I will admit, on this day when we went off-roading, I've got highway terrain tires. If I had put some mud terrain tires, I'd have been much better off. But I've got highway terrain tires, and I suffered because this was that thick mud, that black cotton. So I did get stuck eventually. But another reason I would say you need to buy a Land Cruiser is because of the A-Track system. Now the A-Track system from Toyota is actually automatic traction control. And I've seen this thing at work severally. I mean, I know the 200 series offers crawl control, but it also has A-Track, and this also has A-Track. And what A-Track does is when it senses that one wheel is spinning, one wheel has completely lost traction, it sends power to the wheels that actually have traction. So you can hear the system working. When you lose traction, you'll hear a bit of clunking because the car is trying to figure that out and send torque to the right wheels so you can get out of trouble. So you've got automatic traction control. You don't really have to do anything apart from feather the accelerator and let the car kind of figure out where it's at and try and get out. Now in this situation where we went off-roading, as you can see from the way my wheels were spinning on the mud, I was in an entire fix. I was entirely stuck. But A-Track is just a great system that they offer, and you know, it really helps out. Now, another reason you should buy the Land Cruiser, for me, is the looks. The fact that it's got this presence on the road. When you see this vehicle approaching you, you're just in awe. You know, it's a big vehicle. When I turn on these headlights, you'll see that. It just looks very imposing, and I just love that about it. So, you got a great presence, large, full-size SUV. Now, it's not full-size in terms of, you know, a Toyota Sequoia. It's not overly large, but it is a large SUV, and it does take up the road here in Kenya. I'll tell you one more reason you should buy a Land Cruiser. I know there are diesel versions available, and I know all the Australians watching my channel are always saying, hey, where are the diesels at? Why aren't you talking about diesels? We only care about diesels. Now, I understand that. But here in Kenya, the V8s, petrol, are very popular. And that's one reason why I just love this thing. I don't know how it is or how to explain it, but when you own a V8 as smooth as this 2UZFE, it just gives you so much pleasure. Put my foot down on the highway and overtake, that sound that you hear is one of the cleanest V8 sounds I've ever heard. Yeah, I've heard the 200 series. The 200 series actually is a bit louder, but this thing, when you hear it, you'll realize what a beautiful engine. So we got the 2UZFE in here, very reliable motor. We know several Toyota Tundras and other Land Cruisers as well that have surpassed 1 million miles with this engine. So 2UZFE motor for 2007, of course, we know we got that 40 horsepower more. Usually you get 235 horsepower, but this beast right here for 2007 was bumped up to 275 horsepower, and it's got some serious oomph, I must say. It doesn't feel like the power is any bit less. So you got the motor over there. Everything is well laid out. Huge, massive air intake over here. You got your hydraulic reservoir over there for the AHC. You've got power steering and your brake system over there. Big, big radiator over here with a massive cooling fan. Look at the upper and lower coolant hoses. You know, thick, huge hoses. And of course, our fuse box and our big battery up here in the front. So I'll start this up for you, give you a listen to that. Right, so that's the engine sound. I'm just going to bring you along to see this interior and why this thing is so luxurious and what makes it so good as a family SUV. All right, and of course, if you've watched any of my other videos, you know I've spoken about this Cygnus interior time and time again. But I'll just take you through this real quick. Another one of the reasons why you should buy a Land Cruiser, and that's the luxury. The bunched leather, the amazing fit and finish, probably the most comfortable seats I've ever sat on, you know, aside from Mercedes seats. I do believe Mercedes seats are some of the softest in the world, but this is just sumptuous leather, absolutely sumptuous leather. And you combine that with a range of different mixed materials, including wood grain. And it just provides a really, really luxurious feel here. Now, of course, another reason for getting this vehicle is, in addition to the off-road prowess and everything else, you get absolute spaciousness to fit up to 8 people. I mean, you've got seats in the rear that I can unhook and then you have more space. But look at the space that you get here and the amount of legroom. I mean, you do get a beautiful sidestep as well. I'm just about 6'1". I've got plenty of leg room, and this seat is actually quite reclined, but I've got plenty of leg room. Ultimate comfort, you know, the smell of that sumptuous leather. And then of course, in case you need it, you've got the handrest. So very comfortable vehicle. In addition to that, you've got climate control for everyone in this vehicle. The rear passengers, one here and one there, and even behind, you've got more air vents, and you've even got air vents on your feet. All right, guys, so I just wanted to show you that AHC system and how it works. Right now we're in the high mode of the ride height, so you can see we've got quite a bit of clearance. I'm gonna now go ahead and put it into neutral and let you check that out. Goes into neutral pretty quickly, and then we'll go ahead and put it into the absolute low mode. So, you know, the low mode just helps you out if you know, you have an injury or disability, or you just need to get out of the car and you want to lower it up. Check how low it becomes, an absolute low rider. These are useful features, very useful features. And of course, because this is a solid SUV, you know, a real body on frame, solid construction, it gives you the proper 4 low and 4 high diff lock as well. And in addition to that, you've got ECT power. So if you need to put the transmission in, you know, in a bit of a higher mode, get a bit more out of your transmission, you can turn on the power mode for that. And apart from that, you know, you get a lot of luxury little amenities that just make life so much easier to go by with a vehicle like this. And I'll give you an example. If I can just take the key over here, you get a telescopic steering wheel. Telescopic steering wheel means when I put the key in, the steering wheel will come out and fold to the exact position that I usually use it. And when I take the key out and get out of the vehicle, the steering wheel will just disappear back into its original position so that I can have more room to get out. And you know, these are small aspects, but make a difference. So check this out. There it is. And then I take it out.
You know, it's the small things that count, in my opinion. Apart from that, you have real wood trim. Now, I know in a bit of some of the other 100 series, it's actually not real wood trim. In the Cygnus, you got real material choices. So that is something to think about. If you're purchasing a used Land Cruiser, perhaps you should go for a Cygnus variant. In addition to that, you get, you know, heated seats. You've got amazing climate control. You know, the AC is ice cold. You've got an optional Marken Levinson audio system that's just fantastic. And, you know, you've got rain sensing wipers. You've got cruise control. You've got all those little aspects that really help. So, and that's why I would say it is the ultimate vehicle to buy. And, you know, I've been a Land Cruiser fanatic my whole life. They've been in my family since I was a little baby. And so I might be skewed in a certain direction, but I do believe, what other vehicle can you buy and take off-road, take your family anywhere, and just go there in ultimate reliability, ultimate comfort, and, you know, not even think about it? And when you're sitting in the back of this vehicle, you know, you're absolutely greeted with this beautiful interior, sumptuous leather everywhere. And, you know, it's just a really nice place to be in if you're going on a road trip, a couple of thousand kilometers or much longer than that. It just feels like this is the ideal way to do it. All right, and we're here in the rear of the vehicle. One more reason why you should buy a Land Cruiser: split tailgate. Got hydraulic struts, nice and easy, simple, nothing complicated. You've got a simple latch. You're on picnic. You know, it doesn't get much better than this, right? You've got your own little picnic site where you can lay some drinks, lay some snacks, enjoy a sunset. So another reason why I love this vehicle so much. And also in the rear, you can see we've got these folded seats. I've got a little organizer. I've added some mats. Don't want to get my vehicle dirty. But, you know, amazing features. Now, obviously, with the Cygnus, we've got these LED tail lights, which I really, really like. So that's one of the main reasons why I went for this particular variant, you know, a 2007 Cygnus, the best of a generation. And, you know, I like the 200 series, and maybe one day I will move up to the 200 series. But for now, this vehicle just gives me ultimate pleasure. And, I haven't seen another vehicle that, you know, really entices me and makes me want to give this up. Nah. So, split tailgate, amazing option. And just listen to how this clunks. That's that solid build quality. Another reason for buying a Land Cruiser. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. All the reasons why you should consider buying a used, or even go ahead and buy a new Land Cruiser if you can afford it. But, you know, just solid, dependable SUVs for the off-road, camping, take your whole family with you, and just do it in absolute luxury. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, another episode of Masai Gains on Cars. I want to thank you all for 1,000 subscribers, and let's keep it moving. So it's been Masai Gains. Checking out.